I called out the governor.
Send him a link to this stream and be like, I'm calling off, by the way.
Yeah.
This is why.
Oh, we got some hype.
Yeah, we got some hype over at Dragon Ball FighterZ, but I'm actually getting.
Oh, you're streaming it? Sweet. Where's the venue for that at? In Seattle? Oh, it's actually in the city? That's going to be kind of whack. Oh, okay. That's good. Last time I went to GameWorks, that was hell.
Yeah, partying at GameWorks is something else. Fight.
Oh, okay.
All right, K-Dog breaking out the Lars again.
All right, here we go. Grand Finals. K-Dog versus ITS Bravo. K-Dog and winners. Bravo's got to win 6 to take this.
Yeah, we'll see if he's still feeling himself after beating Kade 3-0.
You got Endless.
Right now it's starting to look like...
Bravo's looking warmed right now.
Yeah, he's looking like he warmed up.
But you also have to remember, K-Dog is a lead player, so he knows lead stuff. None of this is going to be a surprise.
And I mean, he definitely just beat Bravo 3 straight, so maybe he'll try and do that again. Man, that main is getting crazy.
4-3. Yeah, it's going to be fun to drive home. All right, here we go. Yeah.
Ooh.
I still got to drive like 2 hours, though. It'll be fun. All right, here we go. Lightning Screw. I live near Spirit Mount Casino. Yeah. And then I got to drive somebody back to Salem, so.
K-Dog looking to take the first game.
K-Dog up 2 rounds right now.
Oh, I really hope it's not another 3-0. K-Dog knows this matchup.
Oh, there you go.
K-Dog is showing how much he knows this matchup. And with Lars, too, like, people say he's so bad, but you never see him. So, like, when you actually do run into him, it's like, oh, what do I do? I don't know. I haven't laughed
Arc Blast punish.
Yeah, good stuff.
Yeah, no.
Arc Blast is hard to punish with now. So every time it works out, it's like, good stuff.
We've been playing the brothers a lot here because all three of the brothers play Lars. They all play Lars. Pocket Lars, whether it be, they all know how to play Lars.
Yeah, repping Lars.
I still can't
beat
Lars.
Repping Lars in Portland right now. Thinking about that loss.
Mm-hmm. Is that 2 straight? Or is that 1?
That was
the first
one.
Game. Okay.
That was the first game.
That was the first game. Alright. Sticking with Lee. We're not going to see a switch just yet. Round
1. I don't think he's going to switch. I think he's going to keep your reffing Lee. If he does switch, he's going to switch to Alter Ego Violet.
You think so? You don't think he'll switch to Jin?
I don't think so.
Good slide.
I think right now, Bravo wants to play the character that he's most comfortable with, so that way he can just play Tekken to the fullest extent of his power. You don't want to be character switching and then thinking about
another
what
character.
Move you're supposed to do with this character and vice versa.
Crouches for a split second. K-Dog thinks he can get the Rage Art, but it doesn't happen. Back one, trying to push for a hit.
Oh, counter hit doesn't do anything though.
Get stuck in Hitman. Cancel it. Shoe shine.
K-Dog coming back.
Sidestep Arc Blast. That's worked a lot for K-Dog in this set.
Oh my god. That was crazy.
And so while running 3. Back 1.
Caught him out of the air.
True shine. Back to finish the round.
1-1. Round 3. Fight.
True shine.
Loving that true shine. Bravo's not blocking it. Maybe we'll keep doing it. Ooh.
Good move punish. Going for Oki.
Ooh, grab.
So many safe mids from Lars.
Yeah, he's definitely he's playing smart right now.
He's gonna take that. Round 4. K-Dog, final round to take the second game.
Off axis.
Stays in Hitman. Oh, gets caught with a all standing 1.
Oh my god, and the low parry? K-Dog is playing right now.
Arc Blast.
Punish.
Oh, goes for the orbital.
Oh, good throw break.
Just know the counter hits.
Oh, below.
Natural combo. The brothers like to refer to that as the Lars Hell Sweep.
Yeah, no kidding.
It's just can't do anything about it. Once you get hit with the first one, it's the second hit's guaranteed.
Yeah.
So much damage.
Yeah. It seems like he doesn't really know how to deal with it. Mm-hmm. I can't imagine he practices against this character very often.
Yeah, no.
Most people don't because you don't see him that often because everyone says that he sucks.
Yeah, no.
And then fucking people like K-Dog walk in and be like, yo, Lars is tight, actually.
I think the only reason I beat Lars
online.
Oh, he
is doing a character switch.
Jin,
all right.
I knew he'd bring it out.
Switching to Jin for this. That means that he's stuck with Jin for the rest of this until he does the bracket reset, I think. Actually, I don't think he can switch characters during the reset either, right? Okay, yeah.
They could still switch, yeah.
So if he wants character switch, he's going to have to win
three
games.
But if he wins three straight, I don't see him switching characters.
That's true. Unless K-Dog switches. Does K-Dog play anyone else?
K-Dog has Akazia. He has a...
Oh, he's got...
He has a Leaf. He's really good at Leaf. He's really good at Akazia. That's most of the characters I've seen him play.
He's got a Tekken brain. He's
got
plays everybody. He's Moku Jin.
Oh, trade counter.
Wow. He's on. K.O.
Man, the offense is relentless right now. K-Dog looking so strong. On.
Good stuff. Press the button.
Over the wall.
Look at that damage.
Cool combo. Okay.
Just got such good wall damage.
Oh.
More damage.
So many sidewall.
Oh.
Up. Oh, good break.
Nice.
4-4-2 to finish all right. The round. Bravo. Bravo looking round alive three. Now. Fight. Cancel the 4-4 in time. There you go.
Wow.
Cancels 4-4 into 4-4. Here's the pressure. Does he duck the second hit? It's only punishable if you duck the second hit.
Oh
orbital
my goodness,
heal.
Very nice. Oh man. Good stuff. Bravo.
Wall.
Bravo.
Bills.
He's coming back.
Two rounds for Bravo now.
Maybe for Bravo, Lee is like when you wear like the weighted armor.
And then you go to Jin to take it off.
And then when you take it off, you become Jin Kazama.
Oh, that spring kick did not work out for him there. Natural combo.
Oh, wow.
Oh, counter hit.
Counter hit from there.
Get the pickup.
Just went for the sheer damage instead. He must have caught it a little late. He probably didn't even notice it was a counter hit until like he had like the last second. Final round.
Here we go. Match point and
this could be game for K-Dog.
Yeah,
so Bravo is showing
K-Dog
a new Bravo with his Jin pick.
Bravo's the last hit. Throw three. Oh, the sidestep. Boom, boom, boom.
Damage. These Mishima boys are their damage. Weibu, Weibu. Weibu, Weibu.
Finishes the streak.
Bravo gets one with Jin Kazama.
Bravo picking up a match.
No more Lee Shaolan. He's not excellent enough.
I don't see K-Dog changing. That was too close to the match.
Yeah, it was too close.
There was nothing decisive about that that would cause him to change. Here we go.
Straight to the rematch. Getting the run back.
Bravo picking up steam with Jin. Fight.
Yeah, I think he's feeling much more comfortable in this matchup with Jin, I think.
It's launch. Going to the wall. Oh, we still got that combo.
I wonder, is Jin a better matchup against Lars than Lee is?
You know, it's hard to say. Because I don't play either of the characters, so I can't really say who's good against Lars at all. Fight. Here we go, going for the mix-ups. Off the shoe shine.
Ooh,
blocking a lot more
one.
Shoe shine. Counter hit launch.
Oh, good block.
Goes to the power crush.
Alright, Bravo looking to turn it back up.
Oh, the duck! Damn, the high crush.
Lars ducking that, taking the round. Match point for K-Dog.
Bravo's going to need to step back up with Jin. Perhaps K-Dog has had time to adjust to the fact that he made the character switch. Now he's playing the anti-Jin strats. Oh, good catch. Good catch from K-Dog.
He went to mental awareness and got stuffed out of it. Up the break. Or the throw, no break.
The neck is broken.
Yeah, exactly. You heard that crunch.
Oh,
just
punish?
Throws it out. Throws out the lightning screw.
Right.
I wish that did.
Right? Give it that old hitbox that it used to have in Tekken 6.
Bravo's still alive. Oh, counter hit back door. We're going to the wall.
Oh, he misses the last hit.
The last hit connects.
Good stuff.
Okie.
Good stuff.
Trying to get
right.
Oh, we're going all
good
the way
stuff.
Across the
this
stage.
Is a maximum walk rate possible. Bravo
the wall
turns
right
back up.
One.
Final round.
Nice electric at the end to show that he means business now.
Goes through the legs. Lars Hell Sweep coming through. Good counter hit.
Very nice.
Switch for OP.
Good setup.
Good
stuff.
Good hit.
Power press the button.
Wave move.
Legs. Here we go.
Bravo finishing that
2-2. Bravo's turning it up with Jin. Maybe
K-Dog.
This is the right pick after all.
K-Dog went up 2, and then I guess Jin was just a better matchup for Lars. So here we go. Bravo just needs one more to reset the bracket.
They'll get in my way. Fight.
Did it right at
the
start.
Right
no hespec. No hespec whatsoever.
Up. L sweep.
Good throw break.
Up.
Bravo playing very dominant this match.
K-O. Bravo just hell sweeped twice.
He said, you disrespect me with that launcher at the start of the match? Check this out.
Oh, neutral jump. Trying to get the duck.
Bravo playing that poking game. Poking the hell out of him.
Two shine.
Good duck from Bravo.
He got the combo.
Bop.
Goes for hell sweep.
Careful. Careful. Legs. Ooh, the counter hit. Bravo turning it back up, looking to reset this bracket.
Bravo one round away from resetting the bracket here. For the 4-4 counter hit.
Good stuff. Ooh, mental alert. Get him.
Straight kicks.
Get him, boy.
Good throw break.
Get him, Bravo.
No electric.
Oh, very nice.
Got
that crushing.
Screw. Drops the combo, and he gets thrown. I think that's
what's going to happen.
Oh,
it's going to happen.
Forward.
There we go.
The down four.
And Bravo resets the bracket.
You hate to see it after K-Dog going up 2 matches.
Bravo said that was just a fluke. That earlier match didn't happen.
Is Bravo's Jin just that good?
I mean, he's playing right now. That's for sure.
Bravo has been.
He's making some stuff happen with Jin that he just wasn't able to do with Lee.
Mm-hmm.
Is he going to stick with Jin, though?
He's also been ducking.
Oh, he's
feeling. I think he's learned over the matches about the match.
He really wanted to play that Tekken 3 Jin outfit. He was really feeling it.
Kazuya, I like it. K-Dog, right. Kazuya.
Father and son. The faded match.
Bravo also a Kazuya player. He beat me with Kazuya, so.
Let's go, Bravo.
No bias. Let's go, K-Dog.
Hey, it's Portland versus Seattle.
Yeah.
We got a Portland commentator and a Seattle Olympia commentator.
There we go.
Technically Seattle Tekken from very far away.
Yeah, exactly. And I'm Portland Tekken, but very far away, too. So we're kind of the same thing. All right. Got abandoned round temple. One.
Let's
Mishima
see what happens.
Versus Mishima. Forward four, trying to get the counter. Oh, good block on that health speed. Not gonna do too much damage, but.
Ooh!
Oh,
did not think so. He said, "I know you're about to press a button here."
Oh,
man! Bravo!
Round two. Fight.
Oh, try to go for a down 4-2.
Man, it's looking more and more like the
there we go.
Right one. Great electric from K-Dog.
Good electric punish.
Like max range, too.
Wow. He's got those combos on lock. Up. Punch the twin piston slide. Not good.
Oh, I don't think so. No health sweep. That's my move. You learned that shit from me.
Oh, he gets caught ducking. The 1-2-3.
Round three.
Pop off another electric.
Oh,
whoa, I don't think so.
Oh,
wow, another electric.
Let's go. K-Dog. Got that combo. Lost
very
support,
good.
Tons of damage.
Oh, my God.
Power crash. Perfect.
Seven golden letters,
perfect.
Baby.
K-Dog coming out with
Kazuya. K-Dog's
Kazuya.
Coming back. He had to put on his Kazuya shoes real quick.
Oh, back four.
Legs.
Legs poking.
Oh, I don't think so.
I felt like electric was coming out there.
Oh,
there goes,
there's an electric.
Oh,
another electric. No electrics here.
No electrics here.
You
win. Bravo taking the first match of the reset.
Four games in a row for Bravo right now, technically.
How is K-Dog feeling right now? Not feeling too good, I would think. He was up two matches, looking like he was about to win this grand.
Pulled out the Kazuya, and it just did not work out. But we'll see if
stick with it.
Maybe he's just got to switch the Kazuya brain back on.
No, you need that one game buffer.
Yeah.
To relearn.
Yeah, that one game is like downloading old data from like a game that you want installed.
Oh, counter at four does not get the combo follow-up. L sweep. Do it again. Oh, good stuff.
Kind of hit. Caught it late, but that's okay. We got damage either way.
Oh,
ooh, great
parry.
Great parry.
That's going to be going to the wall, and that's going to be
KO.
Bravo going up.
Round two.
Bravo is playing dominant right now.
Bravo's skin has been on top of it. There we go. Counter hit.
Ooh, whiff it.
Oh, counter hit
again.
Stop pressing buttons.
Saw you whiff that drop that combo.
We got those.
Oh, damage. Oh, man.
Oh,
block.
Oh,
is that seven? That's
it.
Seven. That's another seven.
Perfect.
Seven,
he's
seven,
done it
seven.
Before, but can he get a perfect and win the match? That's what we need right now. 4-4 trying to get counter hits. Oh, good
playing
side
the poking
step.
Game.
Oh,
electric.
Electric.
Electric, baby.
There you go. Going to the wall.
Oh, he whiffed it. Whiffs the grab. Ultimate tackle.
Breaks it. Oh, good
no
side
electric
step.
Either. Legs.
There you go.
Good punish.
Finishing out the round with a down four.
Round four. Fight.
K-Dog needs this.
Man, the game between these two
oh,
have been crazy.
Great electric. Oh, the 4-4, or 4-2, sorry. Power crush. Trying to get him to duck.
Oh, the legs.
I think that was supposed
legs
to be electric.
Again. Everyone's his legs.
L sweep.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, all right.
Oh, electric right there.
That electric.
Placed in the sweet spot, right in the chin. 1-1. K-Dog said, enough with this streak. I'm
K-Dog
over it.
Said, I can do electrics too. Watch
I'm
this.
I'm over it, man. I'm here to game. Let's see what's next. Going back to character switch. Switching back to League.
Huh.
Switching back to League. So now it's Kazuya versus Lee.
He still has a game to play with. If he loses, he can go back to Jin.
Yeah. Maybe he's testing the waters.
Maybe
he
likes Lee versus Kazuya.
Let's see how this goes. And Lee is his main, so he's probably got lots of experience just fighting against Kazuyas in general.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see what happens.
K-Dog has been on point with his electrics. I don't think he's missing an electric yet. I don't think he's just thrown out a random god pissed.
Yeah. It's been stuffed once or twice, but he's definitely not been whiffing him.
For sure.
Starting the match off.
There you go.
With some health.
Stand on the ground.
More health, please.
Just stay on the ground.
There's a whiff electric right there.
Oh, the down.
That's a GameStop trade.
Oh.
Oh. K-Dog is playing very strong right now.
Punish that. Good punish.
Man, Bravo's regretting that choice right now, I think. Fight.
He still needs to relearn. He needs another game to relearn the character again. So many switches.
See, this is why I can't play multiple characters in this game. I can't
deal
with that.
Both these players are high level because they're playing two different characters this whole set, and they made it to Grand Finals.
Yeah. And I know that Bravo has also whipped out his gin at various other points of this tournament. And I'm sure K-Dog has probably played his fair share of characters as well.
Yes. Counter hit, down four.
Oh, man. Whip!
Oh, gets punished.
Bravo's got to make some big changes here.
K-Dog up two rounds right now. Looking to take a second game. Was Jin, or
working
was Kazuya the first team to get to play? Oh, trick, punish.
Oh, man. He went for that grab, and he got fucking health sweep.
Ooh, oh, great whiff punish
from K-Dog. Oh, man. Wall damage.
So much damage.
Shit, that was crazy. K-O. And he took him out of the sky?
Down one.
I don't think so. You win.
K-Dog looking dominant with Kazuya right now.
Damn, he's going for the run back.
It's all, you know.
He's putting it all on Lee right now.
Yep.
He believes. He believes that Lee is excellent enough to beat this man right now. But can he prove it? Man, the matches between these two have been absolutely crazy.
Oh, yes. It's gone
it's
the
like
miles.
Bravo will play hella dominant, and then K-Dog will play hella dominant, and then Bravo will play hella dominant, and it's just like, absolutely crazy.
Great.
Both of these players are so good.
Bravo right now. Oh, great up 4-3 to get over that low poke.
Oh, man.
Good sidestep.
Wall stuff. Wall stuff.
Oh.
K-O. Bravo playing it safe.
Bravo taking the first round here. Fight. All K-Dog needs is three rounds and he's got this.
Ooh.
Oh, the three.
Here we go. Bah, bah,
boom,
bah.
Boom. Bah, bah. The wall. Bah, bah. So much
look
damage.
At all that damage.
Punish. Oh, it was light coming out.
Oh, this is the last.
The last hit has not been hitting on Lee.
He must not be going deep enough.
Twin pistons. That's dead.
Oh yeah. Rage art.
Do the rage art. Take a couple seconds to think. Round three. K-Dog needing two more. It's tied though. 1-1.
Oh, electric.
Electric. Weibu. Oh, steps is electric.
Oh, wow.
Such a great whip punish.
K-Dog is going to take this. Oh,
oh
did not
the
get the punish.
Oh, the down four to man. Take it. K-Dog one four. Round away from taking this reset bracket.
Bravo going in with the pokes right now.
Health sweep.
But
it
then
again.
Kazuya hits him four times
He's
for
doing
way
it
more
again.
Health. Oh, man.
Don't stay on the ground.
Man, K-Dog is making a statement about Lee right now.
Mix up. Oh,
oh good top knee.
Sidewall messes it up, though.
Oh, man.
So much damage.
Uh-oh. This is hairy. Oh, here we go.
No tech.
Man, this is close. This is close. This could go anyway.
Slide.
Going with the slide.
4-4-3.
Oh, man.
Oh, this is the combo.
Ooh,
oh, good counter hit.
Counter hit.
There you go. Finally connected to the end.
Ooh, oh, hoppy. Drop the combo.
Oh.
American reset. Let's go.
Oh,
wow. Good stuff, Bravo.
Bravo taking
him out.
We are going to the last match.
Yep. This is the final game right here.
This finals is going to six matches right now.
Yeah. These six matches have been nuts.
Or no, it's more than six matches, actually, because
yeah.
They went
Because then we had the three matches.
Yeah, 3-2, yeah. And then we're going fucking
man, 10 matches now. There's been so much Tekken tonight, it's hard to even keep track.
Yeah.
It is so tight.
This has been a great set between both these players, though.
Time to pull out all the stops. Any of that secret Discord tech that we got, it's time to use it.
Stuff's the electric.
Time to play dirty.
Hell
going
sweet.
For win.
Do it again.
Whoever wins these games
has
is going to take
broken
this tournament.
That grab yet. Up, sidestep down for two.
Bravo. Get punished from Bravo.
Plus the straight ride.
Round two.
Can he keep the momentum going?
Electric.
Ooh.
Oh, he could have finished that.
Oh, the legs. Oh, great block.
Good block.
Good go. Oh, there's a combo. Legs.
One, two, two.
Woo!
Good counter hit.
Big counter hit.
I have to get another down towards you.
Does it again. That's blocked. Stay down.
The knee. Take him to the wall.
Walked up.
Boom, boom. Guaranteed.
Man. 10 seconds have passed in the match, and Kazuya is already at half health.
Here comes the vortex. Oh my, that electric.
We got tracking on those electrics now, baby. Oh, man.
This might be a kill.
Oh, wall stuff, wall stuff, wall stuff. Oh, yeah, there we go.
Last hit of the string.
Round all right. Next. If Bravo wins this next game, he's going to take it.
Oh, twin pistons.
K-Dog, not going without a fight.
The wall.
Check out this damage.
That full combo.
Look at this damage.
The 1-2-2 combo gets blocked.
Ooh,
counter
magic
hit.
Four.
We got those combos.
Oh, here we go. Ooh, grab. That's okay.
Grab, dumps it.
Keeping
hell
momentum,
sweep.
But then he gets hit by the hell sweep.
Oh, could have got electric off that. 1-2-2, no punish.
Ooh.
Oh,
great block.
Last round.
Oh man, this
last
is crazy.
Match of
this
the
is
set.
The final round of the final game of Grand Finals. After
City
a
session.
Fucking sick bracket reset, this will be the one to determine who wins.
Up, oh, stuffs him with the 1-2. Could break. Finally breaking that grab.
Oh,
twin
pistons. Twin
pistons.
One out.
Waveu.
Oh,
oh
man.
This
is
might
it?
Be
this
it.
Is it.
This is
it.
K Dog takes Rose City Ascension 3 in Portland, Oregon for Tekken 7.
Man.
After a bracket reset by Bravo.
Those